Getting some wins.
The National Weather Service in Austin, San Antonio has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Williamson County, east central Travis County, northeastern Bastrop County, northwestern Lee County, until 9 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 8:07 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over Elgin, moving east at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and half dollar size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Elgin, Lexington, Manor, Fedor, Copeland, Knob Springs, Blue, McDade, Cedar Hills, and Butler. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. This storm is producing large hail. Seek shelter now inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways.